We also play Mario, and we also play Luigi the Bro. We also play Smash, and a little bit of Crash. And lastly, we have Toad.
Hi, you guys. It's me, Toad Jane. And today, we're back with another video. And today, we're going to be doing a move breakdown on Pyra and Mythra, because it just came out, and probably wondering how to use it. So first, let's start with their jabs. I mean, their basic attacks. So, Pyra and Mythra's first basic attack is the jab. But first, before you know, you can spam this, the first thing as a jab. But her basic jab is 9 damage, and you can also do a rapid jab. Just why not? Okay. So let's go to Pyra. And then Pyra's. Oops, that was wrong. It's a little bit slow, and it does a little more damage. As you can see, it does like 19 damage. Then we got the side tilt, so 6 damage. Then I am going, sorry about that. Then this side tilt does 13 damage. Then and the up tilt will be, this is the up tilt. It's 4.8 damage. Higher than 11 damage. And then we have the down tilt. That's 3 damage. Usually uses some combos. And let's get to their smashes, which are the side smash. And Pyra side smash is really powerful. You can see I killed him. He's like at 33%. Not even full charge. Up smash, Mythra's are multi hit. And Pyra's not a multi hit. 28, I think. And my Pyra's are 71 damage. So then we have down smash, and if you hit it from the back, it does less damage. If you hit it from the front, it does more damage. Let's get to the aerials. Okay. Aerial, really for combos. I use it for combos. And then we have forward aerial. Yeah, we're ready for the catch some pirates. It can be used for combos too. Then we have 40 arrows, 14 damage, and then we have back arrows, probably the knockback one. Then after that we have up area. Okay. After that, we have we have down smack, down aerial. The phone is really, really fast, and Pyra spikes. And the hit spot is in the hit, and the sweet spot. And the sweet spot is pretty good. So it should kill really early. That was the two specials. Good. We have Mythra, so her first special is Lightning Buster, which is this. And when it's not charged, it's like, does this much damage? And is that much damage? It does that much damage. At the 40. She can have fully Lightning Buster, then you're good, man. Strike Pyra's. Where is Flame Nova? Let me see. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, nothing. Saito is... That was his call. Blazing in. So Blazing in is the final Saito. But you can't attack because I'm trying to attack. And I didn't. Now Mithras. 22 damage. Remember up smash. Just heard this way of pungent. There's a second form that's chroma dust. It's pretty good recovery. And we have hers. Hers is a kill move. But I didn't see it will be that good. If you're far away. So look, our down smash is swap. So I can become invincible. Let me show you. She ain't taking the damage. Okay, I'm done. So, I'll get into the unique things about them. So, you guys, now let's get to the unique things. So, the first unique thing. The first unique thing is Well, his hunts, what you mean? So then, you dodge them when you're Mythra as you slow down time. You can see. We have to have two different final smashes, which are these. The first one is for damage. Someone wants damage? So you guys are back. So let's get into the Smash game. So first thing show here. About the pods. Oh, for children. Yeah, I'm sure it goes. Oh my goodness, you're annoying. What just happened? Well, there's their victory song. I am so confused. Oh, well, let's get into the writing. So, Pyra and Mythra, I think they're a 10 out of 10. I think they're all amazing characters. They love playing with them. I'm happy my new name is because they're OP. So, 10 out of 10 Pyra and Mythra. What you guys are writing in the comments if I even have them. So, bye, guys.
Hope you enjoyed with us little toys. Now please like and turn notifications on. We can't say hi, we gotta say our goodbyes. So please last. subscribe.